Never forget.
Everyone's coming back safe. Don't be
ready. I shall bring the fight to you.
The link support device is active. Strike with type damage. Their attack.
Holding back some Oracle for 5 minutes.
Five.
Holding back some Oracle for the final minutes.
Mission accomplished. Good op. Good op.
That's all for today. Gil's calling it in.
I don't think it will always be this easy. I mean, I hope it won't be.
We've earned some downtime. I personally will be glad to recover.
Did Cappy get out again? So sorry about that.
work, everyone. Good work, everyone. Right, leave it to me.
Everything has been arranged. It seems we're ready to begin testing the device.
Acknowledged. The area around the spiral tree is secure. Preparations complete.
Good. Now, let it begin.
Far East reporting, Director Feldman. We're beginning the monitor sync. Fryer, are we all green?
Fryer reporting. All bias field pulses around the spiral tree are within normal parameters.
Dr. Cujo, please verify.
What? Yes, normal. I mean, everything is functioning.
Control device function confirmed. Sync preparations complete. Go ahead.
Copy.
Director Feldman, how should we time your sync interval?
5 seconds should suffice. I want to be updated the moment you get a new reading. Understood?
Sir.
There's a strange reading coming from Device 5.
Prior report. Can you confirm this reading? What's your opinion, Dr. Cujo?
Well, based on the pattern, it's likely just the physical layer, Director, sir. Nothing more. Nothing to worry about.
I am not worried. Perhaps an origami got a hold of the connecting cable. Damn nuisance. Corporal Livy, head to Fryer and confirm the state of Control Device 5 and the other cables. I want this handled immediately.
At your command. Blood Captain, you're with me. We'll depart in 10 minutes.
Yeah!
infamous bite. Coming at you!
Right, leave it to me. Right, leave it to me.
Please, rest. I can take it from here.
Man, these shifts are just endless. I wish I had the day off today.
You and me both. I haven't had a break since we got out here.
It's tough, for sure. But Dr. Lan, Dr. Cujo have been working round the clock. Me? I'd snap under that pressure.
Without a break, they'll go crazy. Hey, is it time for the ceremony?
I am honored to work with the Far East on this grand endeavor. Together, we can stride into history and change this world. Great sacrifices have already been made in the name of progress. Captain Julius Visconti and Dr. Rachel Claudius gave up their lives to erect the Spiral Tree, to bless this land with fertility once more. This beautiful, hallowed tree serves as mankind's strongest bastion, keeping at bay the threat of apocalypse forever. Now humanity can stand again as one, free from terror, destruction, and origami. Humanity will survive!
Wow. They're really loving it.
Yeah. The director certainly has a knack for these sorts of things.
is in honor of their beloved memory, of those that fell in service of the greater good, that we dedicate this shining tree, our sacred ground. We of Fenra hereby swear to defend humankind's beautiful bastion.
Devil is that? Spin the choppers and evacuate the civilians. I need all the intel in my hands as soon as possible. You have 30 minutes at most. Get going.
We'll keep the briefing short. As regards to the change in the spiral tree, we can't even gain access to the outer edges. The investigation won't be easy. All we know is that the shift was brought about by an outside catalyst. Moreover, Julius's singularity response has disappeared from all our scans.
Did something happen to him? Is the devouring apocalypse gonna push through?
Most likely, though we have no real way of knowing.
If so, there may not be much time left.
I'm considering alternative measures to resolve this situation effectively. We'll continue to scour the exterior for any clues we can find, as well as commencing an operation to enter the tree.
Seriously? You want to go inside that thing?
I wish to put my theory to the test. I could explain it, but it's better to show you. Please, join me on Friar. Levy, please stand by until everything is prepared.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I know that God Ark.
Yes, Julius's. And with any luck, our key to the spiral tree. Do you know what must be done with a God Eater who has fallen to the origami infection?
Yes, sir.
I think everyone in the Far East knows how to handle that. With some exceptions.
The best way to protect lives is to eradicate the rogue infected with their own God Ark. Hence, if the spiral tree is somehow still Julius after infection by the apocalypse, the only way to create an entrance is to carve one out with his own God Ark.
Great plan, except it's impossible to use someone else's God Ark.
Normally true. That is, except for her.
Director Feldman, we've accessed Julius's God Ark. It should be ready, sir.
Livy, if you are prepared, please begin. Livy has several bias factors within her, and is unique in that she can bond with any God Ark. Once she has completed the process and become one with Julius's Ark, she can cut us a path into the tree.
20% compatibility, sir.
Excellent. Livy, you may stop. Battle experience will be required to increase compatibility further.
Understood.
Captain, I understand you possess the evoke ability. I am told it increases the power of God Arcs and allows the wielder to learn unique talents. Good. Accompany Corporal Livy on the exterior scouting. Help her to acquire a blood art. She'll need the full power of Julius's Ark if we're to have a chance of entering the tree. I trust you know what's at stake.
responses from here. You are clear
holding
to
back
engage.
Some Oracle for the final
Forward.
Minutes.
Everyone's coming back safe. Don't be reckless out here.
Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support device is spinning up. Type's damage has been augmented.
Watch out! wind up these blades. Straight through!
Back to the
Nothing can make me
mad. Our status quo expired.
This one's gonna hurt. Go get it! Here, take this! Go get it! You shouldn't have taken that!
Time is ticking down!
Holding back some Oracle for the final minutes.
Here, if that's cool.
Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. That's all for today. Gil's calling it in.
Phew, everything's all right.
When's the extraction getting here? I can't wait to go home.
Good work, as always. We're ready to extract.
I can accomplish this one.
Don't worry, it's part of the job.
What, you want to try doing this?